Our next finalist, Field Gear Abby. Not threatening. He's the war. Do you do a lot of things like mining customer smithing? A lot of gold smithing, it's very expensive. You go out and earn your own keep. This guy's got responsibility. He's going to live up to it. Alright. Congratulations. Our next finalist, the Summoner AF, Lara. What exactly it took to make all the different aspects of it?
Well, I did have a lot of help from my friend that did the same LSS thing, but basically we just took a look at all the aspects of the summer and just tried to replicate them.
Nice. And you have the horn here, which what looks like stitching or bubble paint?
It's a fabric thing.
Alright, nice stuff. And then did you guys color this or paint it?
It's also fabric.
It looks fantastic. It looks very nice. All right, congratulations. Our next finalist, Crafted Chef, Jeff. Did you do all the sewing yourself? Even the decal and everything? Alright, congratulations. Our next one of us, Tenzin. Do you have any dialogue you can recite for us, perhaps? Wait, because Tenzin is very good. With nice way to speak.
Anything. God, that is no joke.
Alright, we'll do an awesome pose for you. Let's get a couple poses for us. Go for it. I have an idea on how long it turns on, but maybe shoot some feathers in there and then. Are you giving them out?
So what made you think of this costume?
They're probably gonna win.
Voting, if you guys know the applause meter right there, let's do one test if you don't mind. Can I hear medium applause? I'm going to go for this contestant on, if you guys can vote for which one is your favorite, and then we'll vote. All right. Baby Moogle. Thank you.